The digital library evolution, as we all know, why from print to digital has come. It has been the library information science has been taking a sea change because of the developments in the communication technology and internet access to the public. So in the libraries, it has done a lot, and it has given a lot many facilities for the library people to go into the digital mode. When we, the digital mode came to, when we can go through the archives or in that current periodicals, we can search our key point searches. So that was the real boost up for anybody. But all these things have been evaporated with the advent of the digital content. Pinpointed search, you can search with the keyword, and you can find on how, that particular periodical, how many times it has been published and how many times it has been touched. We go for the e-content, that is digital content, into a library may subscribe to. Any user of the library, any authorized user of the library can access the material right from sitting from maybe from the hostel or in the chamber, or any faculty can reach to that one. No content can be fetched from one, and now the content can be fetched from any part of the world. How to search? A search was a big deal. The search has been become, and now it has become a say online public access catalogs are there. So you just sit on your system and you can find out what exactly your library is containing to, or you can put a request to your librarian that even if the material is not available on your topic, you can request and get it from elsewhere. Digital connection has given you some kind of a privilege to find out the things in the click of the button, and you will find the digital content is available on your desktop or the mobile or tab, whatever you use for your work. Not only that, when you've been working a particular topic for a research topic, or you're trying to develop something, or your hypothesis has to be tested as such. So information technology, wherever it goes to in a digital mode, libraries have been developed in such a big way, and they have been trying to put their users in a proper way. Challenges we have still, that some online, say copyright issues are there with us, we'll have to deal with them in a proper way. Preservation has gone away because we don't need to preserve anything, but then digital content may wean it away. So some kind of reservoirs are needed to store it properly. The enhanced accessibility, some nutshell I can say that it has enhanced accessibility on diverse formats. You are there, that you are perfectly free to work with any kind of ebooks which is available. There are some they are DRM free, some they are not. So that you have to sort it out. So accessibility has gone into the library, has been open these days for digital content. You can have a digital library content open 24/7 to meet the changing needs of the users of the digital age, providing a rich array of resources, tools, while navigating the challenges and related to the technology, information management, and user education, etc.